Are you okay? I'm not used to waiting.
Uh-huh. I don't see many Crimson Dawn on Tatooine. Who are you?
My name's Ezok. I've been sent personally by Lady Kira herself on an important recruitment mission.
Okay. Who are you after?
Aes Varga, ex-Empire. A brilliant superweapons engineer. We'd be halfway to the Vermilion by now, but she stopped answering her comms.
Maybe she doesn't want to work with you.
Please, who says no to Crimson Dawn? Check her hideout for me. Something must have happened.
Guess you don't want to get your hands dirty, huh?
I deal in credits, not violence.
All right, send me the coordinates. We're going too slow. I made it to the hideout, I think. I see a couple of buildings.
Aes lives in the smaller one.
Gotta listen. Got it. Well, she's gone. Maybe I can look around, find out where she went. Yes! All right. Hey, Ezok. It looks like Aes took off to make a deal with some pirates.
What? That's terrible news.
At least I got the coordinates for their meetup. Some camp nearby.
What are you waiting for, then? Go check it out.
Let's drive.
Thank you. quiet. I hope Aze is still here. Busted. Guess I'll have to make do with half an image.
If you release me, I can get you credit.
Suta, jad imperiolo tayaduga. Guha wama porco che kunga uba.
I must be the engineer. Thanks for the help. Wait, are you a bounty hunter? No, Izod sent me. I'm Kay.
Good to know someone has my back. I thought I could go it alone. Made a deal with the pirates, but turns out they sold me out to the Empire.
That means the imps will be showing up soon to collect.
Yeah. Tell me you've got a speeder.
Yep, let's go.
Let's get to Bestine and find Izok. They can help us lay low.
Okay, let's go.
I need to stop running through Imperial territory, so turn around. Okay. Well, that's because she sucks. Let's go. What are you doing?
Izok, I'm with Aze. The Empire's on our tail. We're coming to you.
What? No. Don't bring the Imperial ships. We need to get off world.
Okay. How about Tashara?
anywhere you like, as long as you lose the Imperials.
We can't stick around in Bastine. We need to get off planet.
Works for me.
Engine 5, fire up those engines.
Are we running some now?
Imps, we need a quick exit.
Yes, I'll be ready.
Not get hit, please.
Time to go.
Acknowledged, Kay.
Oh, excuse me. Ruined it.
We made it off planet.
Good. Replacing our heavy is one thing, but finding a new you, not possible.
Thanks. On the bright side, I worked it out with that bounty hunter. Maybe. I think.
Trust is a trap, Judy. Now, I've been chasing down a lead for a second slicer. I'll keep an ear out for some muscle.
Maybe we don't need two slicers. I can do it myself.
Even you can't be in two places at once. I'll take care of things on my side, Kay. You focus on yours.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Inferic.
Where are we going?
To Shara. We need to get Ace out of here and lose the Imperials.
Sorry about all this. I appreciate the help.
Okay.
Oh, I think that was the last of them.
I hope so.
Jamming their sensors.
From the left.
I know.
We're hit.
Yes.
Trying to do that forever.
Turret activated, Kay.
The hyperdrive.
Time to jump. Yeah, the imps aren't exactly happy with me. So, that's why you called me. You're interested in A's. I think that's up to A's. What do you think, A's? Want to work for the Huts? Or would you rather stick with Crimson Dawn?
I mean, I've only ever known the Empire. What do you think?
I'd say the Huts. They're intense, but they pay well.
Getting paid is the whole reason I left the Empire. Let's do it.
All right. ND, can you get me Varric?
On it.
Kavis and her droid. Is this about the defector?
Her name's Ace, and she wants to work for the Huts. We're on our way to T'Shara.
Good. Bring her here, and we'll work out a deal.
See you soon.
Thank you.
does it.
So, you're the deserter, then?
That's what they call me.
You'll be treated well by the Hutts, as long as you remain loyal.
You can't bring her back to Tatooine. The Empire there won't stop looking for her.
Don't worry. We protect our own.
I like the sound of that.
We should be on our way. Lord Jabba is very curious about what the Empire is up to.
Hey, I still need to get paid here.
She did save me.
Of course. Now let's go.
There are some items waiting for you.
Hey, not bad.
Hey, Vess. Did you make it to Tashara?
No. Well, sort of. Ace decided to not work with you after all.
What? But this took years of planning.
Yeah, it was her choice, Ezok.
Lady Kira will not be pleased. How am I going to...
Okay, bye, Ezok. I hope Crimson Dawn doesn't find out about that.
Finding out is what they do best.
This'll come in handy.